It seems like privacy and security have never been more important, especially when it comes to things like security cameras. If you've got a Ring camera, we've got the info you need to tighten up security on your video footage. I'm going to give you step-by-step instructions on how to set up end-to-end encryption on your Ring camera. And before you feel nervous or intimidated, I can assure you that this is easy. Ring makes it super simple to add these extra layers of protection to your video and audio recordings. We're going to break down what end-to-end encryption actually is and why you need it. Mobile app and Ring device compatibility to add the encryption, and then we'll go through those step-by-step instructions. And if you like this kind of help and want more, hit us up in the comments. Be sure to let us know what kind of tech or issue you have that you would like instructions for. And don't forget to subscribe while you're at it. Plus, if you want to learn more about how secure Ring devices are in general, check out our full Ring FAQ on Safewise.com. Now let's jump in. Not even Ring or Amazon can access your footage when you have end-to-end encryption. End-to-end encryption, or E2EE, say that 10 times fast, is the technical name for security measures that keep data and transmissions like emails or texts from being read or accessed by anyone other than the original sender and the intended receiver of the data. For security cameras, end-to-end encryption is like a privacy curtain that keeps out any prying eyes or nasty hackers. It makes sure that your recorded video can only be accessed by you, whether you're looking it up in the app or you're accessing it via a notification on your phone. The end-to-end part means that extra protection completely envelops all of your data and video footage from beginning to end. It's like a suit of armor that never comes off. It's the most security that you can get, and you should definitely activate it for your Ring devices now. Here's something to think about before you dive into the step-by-step instructions, because you're not gonna be able to do everything you could do before you added end-to-end encryption to your Ring camera footage. So once you add this advanced protection to your camera, you will no longer be able to use some of your camera features. Things like shared users, shared video links, and watching live video from multiple devices will no longer be available, because encrypted videos can only be viewed on the mobile device that you enrolled in the encryption process, which will make sense once we go through the instructions. But I think it's really important to make sure that you're okay with disabling access for other users and other devices before you go ahead and set up encryption. Now, if you're cool with that, you are going to be well protected. Let's dig into those steps. Here's a quick list of which Ring devices currently support end-to-end encryption and the mobile app compatibility that you need to get started. First off, you need to have both the right operating system and the correct version of the Ring app, whether you use iPhone or Android. We recommend using the most updated version of both the Ring app and your operating system. So if you haven't done an update in a while, go ahead and do that before you start the end-to-end encryption process. We'll go ahead and wait. Now, the list of Ring cameras that support end-to-end encryption is long, so we've included it in the video description for easy reference. But rest assured that there are compatible versions for everything from the Ring Video Doorbell Pro to the Ring Floodlight Cam and just about everything in between. All right, now that you're all updated and know that your camera is compatible, let's get to those step-by-step instructions. First, you need to open the Ring app. Next, go to the control center in the app. You want to tap on video encryption. Next, tap on advanced video encryption. Finally, select end-to-end encryption. Now, enroll your account in advanced video encryption. Tap on enable end-to-end encryption. Then select encryption setup. At this point, all you really need to do is follow the rest of the in-app instructions to enroll your Ring account in the advanced video encryption. But we'll walk through it with you and note any sticky wickets that you should be aware of. The first thing you need to do is generate a new passphrase. Now, this is super important. If you lose or forget your passphrase, there is no way for you to recover it. So make sure that you store it in a secure password manager or write it down in a safe place where you keep all your other passwords. This means basically that if you lose this passphrase, you'll need to start over from scratch and you'll have to re-enroll your mobile device. You may also lose access to any encrypted videos that you've already gotten from your camera. So keeping track of this passphrase, super important. Now, after you've safely recorded and locked away your passphrase, tap on Confirm and Continue. Another important thing to note is that when you enter the new passphrase, you need to keep these things in mind. You need to enter it in all lowercase letters, include all the hyphens, and don't add any extra spaces. Congrats! Now your Ring account is enrolled in advanced video encryption. Next, you need to give your mobile device permission to access your encrypted Ring videos. Your videos will not be protected until you finish the remaining two steps in your Ring app. To enroll your mobile device, first you will tap on Add This Device. Then you enter your encryption passphrase. Refer to your password manager or that written note and be sure to use all lowercase letters, include all the hyphens, and don't add spaces. Once you've entered the passphrase correctly, the app will enroll your phone, and that's it. Whew, that's one more step complete, and there's only one left to finish setting up end-to-end encryption for your Ring camera footage. The only thing left to do is enroll your Ring cameras in advanced video encryption. First, you will tap on Continue. Now, when you enroll your Ring cameras in advanced video encryption, all footage will be available only on your enrolled mobile device. So if you enrolled your smartphone, that's going to be the only place that you'll be able to view new Ring camera video and clips. Next, you will select eligible devices. These are your Ring devices. So you should see a list of your eligible Ring devices that are already in your Ring app. You may also see some listed under ineligible devices. These are listed only if you have a Ring camera that doesn't support end-to-end encryption. You can see the list of eligible Ring cams, again, in that description box below. Look at your list of eligible devices and then tap on the device that you want encrypted. Now, once you add advanced protection to your camera, you may no longer be able to use some of the camera features, like shared features, shared video links, and being able to watch live video across multiple devices. Those things are not going to be available anymore. So make sure you're okay with disabling access for other users and devices. Select Agree and Continue. That should be it. Now you've got superhero protection for your Ring camera footage. We do recommend that after you complete setup, you go ahead and test your device to make sure everything is working. For example, if you added encryption to a Ring doorbell, here's a quick way to test it. Push the button on your doorbell or trigger motion with a little TikTok dance on the front stoop. That's going to put your camera to work recording the action and will initialize your end-to-end encryption. Then check to see if you can access that footage from an unenrolled device or see if another user who should no longer have access is able to see it. If they can't access it, success. Congrats, you've successfully shut out online creepers. If you want more ways to lock down your security cameras, check out Katie's tips to keep your cameras from being hacked. And subscribe to our channel for more how-tos and updated advice to keep you and yours safe online and at home. And don't be shy, go ahead and follow us on social for even more expert insights, tricks, and best practices to live your safest life. As usual, everything you need to know is in the description box below.